My virtual morning greetings to our DepEd Secretary Leonor Magtoles Briones, Undersecretaries and Assistant Secretaries, Regional Director Salustiano Jimenez, Assistant Regional Director Cristito Ico, Congressman Edgar Chato, Congressman Ares Umintado, Congresswoman Alexi Totor, Board Members, Municipal Mayors, Vice Mayors, Sangguniang Panlungsod Members, Barangay Officials, DepEd Bohol Assistant Schools Division Superintendents, Chiefs of the Schools Governance Operations Division and Curriculum Implementation Division, Education Supervisors, District Supervisors, School Heads, Section Heads, Teachers, Non-Teaching Personnel, Learners, Parents, and all our virtual viewers. Honoring the value of cooperation and collaboration as driving forces behind the achievements of the Department of Education, the Schools Division of Bohol will recognize the support of schools and community partners as we conduct this 2020 Virtual Division Stakeholder Summit and Partnership Appreciation Program. The summit shall highlight the role of sustained linkages in braving the challenges of the new normal. Our innovations and major gains were made possible through your support, our dear valued partners in the Brigada Eskwela and ADAPA School Program. Innovative and out-of-the-box solutions are the things we do in DepEd Bohol with the strong ties with the provincial government, the municipal government, the local community, parents, non-governmental organizations, and private sector partners. Thus, we are continuously delivering the quality basic education to the learners. Despite the pandemic this year, DepEd Bohol set a record of 103% gross enrollment rate in the elementary and secondary levels. Moreover, with the support of partners, programs of the Curriculum Implementation Division and the Schools Governance and Operations Division towards access, quality, and governance of basic education were enhanced and materialized. In this virtual stakeholder summit, the Department of Bohol, Department of Education Division of Bohol, extend its appreciation to the local government units from the province, municipalities, and barangays, our legislators, non-governmental organizations, private partners, and all those who expressed their utmost support and commitment towards offering education opportunities to our learners amidst the crisis. We are highly indebted to our partners and leaders who are with us in ensuring the safety of our learners, teachers, and parents in these difficult times. This overwhelming support made way to the development of Basic Education Learning Continuity Plan, a comprehensive, evidence-based guideline for the DepEd and stakeholders in response to the public health situation. This outpouring of support across all sectors only inspires us more to be prepared on the challenges of realizing the goals of the Basic Education Learning Continuity Plan this school year. We have been engaging different stakeholders and preparing and updating various learning delivery modes. Our schools and districts work closely with our local government units in the deployment of adequate learning resources. Often, it is said that it takes a village to raise a child, but together, we have proven that it will take an entire community to raise our children during this pandemic. The Bayanihan spirit of the Boholanos born bright even in the most difficult time, and the Department of Education is privileged to witness this as we hand in hand bring forth hope through quality education. With us working together, education will truly prosper as we brave into the future where our children can continue nurturing their potentials. As your school's division superintendent and as public servant, my sincerest appreciation to all our valued DepEd Bohol stakeholders. All together, let us be proud to say, in DepEd Bohol, we care for all. Behold, Bohol.